Hello and welcome to my channel. Today I am going to unbox the Rasperry Pi and show you how to install the OS. Here is my Rasperry Pi 2 Model B with 1GB RAM. It is 6 times faster than its previous model. Key features are quad-core Broadcom CPU with 1GB RAM, 40-pin extended GPIO pins, micro SD slot, 4 USB ports, full-size HDMI, 4-pole stereo output and composite video port, CSI camera port and DSI display port. Inside the box, you can find a manual and a Rasperry Pi. It's just a bare board PCB. You can power it up using micro USB mobile charger. You can use Ethernet port or Wi-Fi dongle for internet connectivity. Overall, it's a credit card size single board computer. It's great for learning computer programming and making projects. To use the Rasperry Pi, you need to install the OS on micro SD card. Download the OS from the website. Here I am going to install NOOBS OS. You can choose any one from the list. After that, clean format your micro SD card and copy the extracted OS files. Now, connect micro USB power, HDMI cable to monitor or TV, keyboard and mouse, and turn on the Rasperry Pi. While booting, you will see this coloring screen. After that, tick mark Rasperry and click on install. It will take 15 to 20 minutes to install the OS. OS installation successful. Now click on OK. You can choose default boot mode as desktop GUI environment or command line. Type StartX to get graphical user interface. You have installed the Rasperry OS successfully. Thanks for watching and click subscribe for more videos.